And that's lethal, but I need to get that high. That high. Nah, that's fine.
Era solo la roba fino a 5.
No.
Ah, ma
no,
mamma mia che
need to go face.
He messed up!
Oh man, that's embarrassing. That's really awkward.
From far. Yeah, this is... I would have liked to see him just straight into the 3-3 there. Because if your opponent Demon Rats, they're basically dead. And so it doesn't matter about the AoE. If they Hellfire, the minion dies anyway, regardless of if it is traded or not. You get to save your weapon to discount your Dread Corsair for future top decks, and you play around Mind Control tech slightly by having four weak minions to steal and only one powerful minion to steal.
Yeah, but... doesn't look like that's going to be the case. Doomguard discards Reno Jackson, but it didn't matter because he was dead anyways through the Mortal Strike or the top deck Core Carnelade. Have some mercy, Toast, please.
He could have came back. He could have came back and punished Toast for playing around Mind Control tech so aggressively.
Yeah, one damage. And, Siphon Soul helped you regain a little bit. Okay. He's just dead on board, I guess.
Yeah, this way he dies on board. I think that's the third best play on that turn.
I don't think it really matters in this point. The Power Wars keep so much damage. All you needed to do was try to not be dead, and it looks like Toast is going to wrap up the series 3-0.
That kind of sucks. Whatever, we'll make do. Probably be able to Frostbolt every play. Okay with that.
who really wants to.
This is one of the positions where Yogg is generally really inconsistent because he can kill himself so easily.
And light in the darkness, find the moon kid divine favor, that doesn't do anything.
Okay, he's also gonna fatigue soon.
He is actually very, very low on cards. There is the possibility that Chiantsu could just draw.
Oh, wait, what?
Will charge, it can no longer attack face the turn.
Oh! Chiantsu just lost his entire hand! Well, Yogg can't die, but he can come back to the hand.
He Astral Communion his entire hand away.
What just happened? Now he has a rebuy. This is where you type in all caps.
Oh my god.
Hellfire doesn't do it. Could just bust that. What's happening again? That's all fine.
Because only the first one deals the full damage. This is 4. 4 plus 4 plus 4 is 15. So this needs to discard the Chromagus. Esports!